Congratulations to our player at the Lucky Wheel, who just won a